You're watching UNICEF television. Jant Garane and her four children have been living in a tiny shack at Accra IDP camp since the earthquake struck Haiti in January. The camp is home to some 26,000 people and more than 8,000 children. UNICEF Executive Director Anthony Lake got a first-hand look at the reality facing these people on his first official visit to Haiti. He toured the camp facilities and spent time with the children in one of the camp's six child-friendly spaces run by UNICEF and partner the American Refugee Committee.
Who could be more vulnerable than children who have not only had their homes destroyed and perhaps lost family members, but who now are living with such horrific memories? So the child-friendly spaces that you see here are tremendously important to the children, not only to give them some physical safety, but also a psychological haven.
He viewed the camp's facilities and spoke to the staff of the recent achievements as well as the challenges remaining. One of the most urgent concerns is the future of Accra Camp. The camp is located on privately owned land and may need to be vacated by January 2011. This uncertainty increases the already tremendous burden on the lives of these people.
My urgent priority for me would be that all these families are back to a more solid structure, because, I mean, they are at risk here.
Getting people out of the tents and into stable housing is one of UNICEF's top priorities.
You need to create child-friendly spaces. You need to do what you can to carry on with education for children and health, etc. But you need to do it in a way that is matched by efforts to reintegrate these people into their communities.
UNICEF and partners are working on long-term initiatives for income-generating projects to stimulate economic activity that can lead to self-reliance.
I'd like to have a place to live and money to open my own business.
UNICEF is committed to ensure that these hopes are realized. This is Nina Martinek reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.